This was just a short tour. This is the wet result, and just let's wait for the dry. Stay tuned.
So guys, the painting dried beautifully, and the colors have a lot of different shades. It depends on the light you watch the painting, and it's really, really cool. This part here is very beautiful, but I'm trying to catch the different shades, but it's not easy. So we're okay here also. This part is very, very nice, and that's it. Somewhere there's some cracks, but they're not deep, so I think I can fix them. And or maybe not, but it's not a problem because the composition is very, very, very beautiful, in my opinion. So this is it. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll be waiting for you in the next video. As always, have a beautiful day, and please let me know what you think in the comment. Bye bye.